What's up? I wish I was someone's friend.
Why?
They're much more jolly. They all talk more.
I thought it was the women who were supposed to be the gas bags.
Not in hospital. It is always the men who are making the jokes.
Yes, well, they're not lying. They're worrying about who's looking after the kids and who's getting the old man's dinner.
I know, but it is good to have a laugh sometimes.
And get chatted up.
It does them good to talk to us in this way. When they do that, we know they are getting better. Another coffee?
Oh, thanks. Smashing. She was obviously getting me in some way. I don't know what she meant.
Oh, I do not think so.
She was. Why else did she go on about making decisions and taking responsibility?
She was just telling you what being a staff nurse means.
I know what it means. I have done 3 years training.
Yes, but never before have you actually had to be a staff nurse. I mean, not all of us can assume a higher job. I do not like to tell people what to do.
Oh, I don't mind that.
Perhaps. Is it possible that is what Sister Easby meant? Nurse's home. Who? Morgan. Morahan. Student nurse Morahan.
Oh, she's gone outside seeing.
Oh, I'm afraid she isn't here at the moment. Oh, dear.
You make me sick.
Thank you.
Don't you ever put on weight?
Something to do with using up nervous energy.
God, you eat any damn thing you like and stay like a stick. I just have to look at a chocolate and I put on pounds. Have you seen what this girl's eating?
Yeah, I'll have one as well.
You are?
No, make it two.
The Last Supper. Have you gone bananas?
Probably. I've certainly just done something which is almost definitely guaranteed to get me in severe lumber, if not the boot.
What have you done?
Directly countermanded the orders of my ward superior.
Oh, I don't dramatise, Longhurst. Windbag will probably just give you a stiff reprimand. Forget all about it. Oh, it does love the limelight, doesn't it?
I suppose the least I can do is apologise to her. Didn't make her look a bit of a twit in front of those people.
Who? No.
Shirley?
Yes?
I am on first shift tomorrow, aren't I?
Yes. I told you that upstairs.
Just checking.
Well, she'd have only spat in my eye anyway.